Public Schools is upgrading its command center. The superintendent told me today they are adding more monitors to view more cameras, which were recently installed. Right now, there are almost 200 cameras watching the campus. The district is also training an additional volunteer to staff the command center. The district intends on adding more cameras in the near future.